keeping on the low.
Happy birthday! Can you say something in Spanish? I totally would, but I suck at Spanish. I can literally just say, oh, hola, me llamo Hadley. How do y'all maintain a good, strong relationship long distance? Well, basically, it's pretty much all just about focusing on the next time you'll see each other. I always have a countdown, even if the countdown is like this time and it was like 8 days. I always have a countdown going. I'm always waiting and waiting and waiting to see her next, which can get exhausting. It can get exhausting just waiting and waiting and looking at numbers, especially when they change. Like during Corona, I would, like in the beginning, I was supposed to see M on her birthday and over spring break. And it was gonna be so fun. And our parents just stopped, like they wouldn't let it happen. And literally one day I was supposed to leave that morning, and our parents decided it wasn't a good idea, and we were both devastated. But about 4 months went by and we finally got to see each other again. And now we see each other like for months at a time, you know what I mean? So you just gotta hang in there. Everything will happen at the right time. We live about 3 hours away from each other. Our 1 year is on October 5th, 3 days after my birthday. I cannot speak French, no. Oh my God, yay, Aviana! My birthday's on October 2nd, I'm gonna be 17. Oh, for whoever asked what the song was called, it's called Song For Me by Greer. Yeah, it seems like you guys are more comfortable with you guys being together for long periods of time. Yes, they definitely are. Also, I was kidding about the comment. Are you class of 2021? I'm class of 2022. Yeah, I'm 16. Nobody thinks that. Everybody thinks I'm a lot older. But no, I'm 16. I do listen to Rex Orange County. Happy birthday, Gabby. How did I come out to my family? My dad found out through Facebook, I think. I don't know. My mom, I told her twice. The first time I was like, I'm bi. And the second time I was like, you know I'm gay, right? So. How do you say your name? Lucia or Lucia? I don't want to say it wrong. Are you lesbian? Yes. Facebook? Sis. Yeah, no, I'm very active on my Facebook, my personal Facebook, which a lot of people for some reason are finding right now. Please don't friend me on Facebook or try to friend me on Facebook. It's literally just so I can stay in touch with my like close family. Not even like friends or anything, literally just my family. Because they don't really use Instagram, so they can't really keep up with my life. So I post some things on Facebook and I interact with them on Facebook so I can keep in touch with them better. Hi, Rory. Em's going to be a senior and I'm going to be a junior in high school. Do you listen to Lil Peep? Of course I listen to Lil Peep. I just listen to him a lot more than I do now though, but I respect him. Happy birthday, Julia. Hi. Hi, Lily. I used to have a guinea pig named Lily. Off topic, but. Mia and I have actually made a song together before. How did you and Em meet? TikTok. She duetted me and I was like, oh, you're cute. And then I duetted her back and then it just kind of happened. And then in one of the duets, I invited her to my birthday party. And then she came to my birthday party. The song I was just listening to was Welcome and Goodbye. Aspen. Thank you. How have you ever gone through traumatic experiences? You don't have to say what it is, but but how did I get through the experience? Oh, honey. My whole life has been a traumatic experience. Shit happens, and I still don't handle it very well. I'm not gonna lie. I get really, really low, and I don't really know why. But I don't like to like get up. I don't like to like do anything. I like to just sit in my room and listen to sad music and cry and eat a lot. I always eat a lot. So I don't really know, or I don't eat at all, which is also an issue. Like, it's also an issue. I don't know how to get through things. So I guess it's just kind of like a waiting period for me. I just kind of wait through it. But a couple days ago, no, literally 2 days ago, I was feeling kind of low, and then I was like, okay, and then like something just happened, and I just like turned around everything, and I've been like so positive for like the past couple days. So I don't know what it is, and I've like been like so happy. I've been like manifesting and shit, and like all of a sudden my mom comes, she's like, I got you a job interview, and I'm like, what? And like, I've been trying to get a job for like 4 months now. It's like, this is crazy. Oh my god, Slowed Down. Yes, Slowed and Reverb music I listen to all the time when I'm sad, especially 5 a.m. by Amber Run and I Found by Amber Run on repeat. Like Luzia. Oh, okay. Happy birthday, Luzia. I'm very happy. Oh my goodness, good luck, Rebecca. My moon and rising signs? I don't know. Let me look up on CoStar. I should know that by heart, but I don't. What phone did you get? iPhone XR. Where's M? In New Jersey. Okay, I have a Libra sun, and my ascendant is Leo. I am a Capricorn moon. Yes, I went to Kennett. How do you make the long distance work? How often do you hang out? Last year we hung out at least once a month for like a weekend. Which, thinking about that now, makes you want to literally crawl into like a hole and die. But it worked for us at the time. Now, we went through like a period of about 4 months without seeing each other. It was over like 130 days. And we finally saw each other. And I was there for a month, so it was cool. And then we were gonna wait until August 18th for me to come back. And then my mom was like, oh my god, like your little brother's going to your aunt's house. Do you wanna go stay there for the weekend? So then I stayed there for the weekend, and then we couldn't get home. Like, there was just like an issue. And so I ended up staying a whole nother week. So now I get to go back for like a month. Yeah, I'm a Libra. Are you making more music? Okay, here's the thing. I'm trying, but I am in such like a funk. Like, I can't write music for the life of me because I don't know what kind of music I want to write. Like, everything I write just sounds so stupid to me. Like, it all seems so meaningless. So I don't want to write something that I don't like care about. So I don't know what to do. Plus, M keeps bullying me that all my songs are about my dad, so... What playlist are you playing? Right now I'm just playing like the songs I have saved to my Spotify, but I'll make it a playlist if you guys want it. Is Em an Aries? Yes, she is. When do you see Em next? Next week. My favorite emoji? I don't know. Probably the strawberry. How are you not scared about growing up? I don't know. I mean, I'm kind of scared about growing up, but I'm more scared about forgetting the things that I cared about when I was younger. Growing up doesn't really scare me, because, I mean, growing old scares me, but growing up doesn't really scare me. Like, I'm really excited to move out and go to college and get an apartment and get a cat and live with Em. Oh my god. To be able to say, hey, wanna come over tonight is like, oh my god, absolutely. Do you listen to music on Spotify? Yeah. Is Emma stud? No, she's white. She's a butch or a masculine lesbian. Are you friends with AG? Yeah. Has Em ever stayed at your house? No, she came when she dropped me off. How did you and Em meet? TikTok. Stop! And you didn't say hi? You saw us at the tennis court? That's probably so embarrassing. You're probably doing something so dumb. How do I convince my mom to let me see my long-distance girlfriend? Make a PowerPoint. That's what we do when our parents try to say no to something. I'm going to hers next time, but I think she's going to come over for a little bit. I do prefer going to Em's house, but she's never stayed here, so maybe I'll like it better if she stays here. 1 year and 2 months until you turn 18. Yep. When do you see her next week? How long have you been dating? 10 months. I knew that, but I was going to say the dates, but I don't have them memorized. What's 12 minus 5? 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Oh, we've been dating for 10 months and a week. Oh my goodness. Hi from America. You're in Australia. That's wild. Do you get tired of people asking about your relationship? Nope, I love my relationship. I could talk about it all day long. I do talk about it all day long, and people get annoyed. Can you make this playlist public? It's so good. Sure. I'll tell you what I name it. I'll, like, put it together at the end. Have you and her ever fought? Every couple argues. It's not healthy if you don't. But we don't, like, fight. Like, it's not, like, angry fights, and they always end in, I'm sorry for being an asshole. I'm sorry for being a bitch. I love you. Can we stop being mad now? Yeah. And then we go get food and cuddle. How do you deal with interview nerves? I don't know. I'm a very nervous person, but at the same time, I'm not. It really just depends on the day, what version of me you're getting. So when it comes to interviews, if I'm the nervous type that time around, I just try to imagine like I'm talking to like someone I've known forever and that it's not that big a deal, but to still show respect, obviously, because you said that you were going to like college, so yeah, but just like to freak yourself out a little bit less, just try to convince yourself that you've known them for a long time. My favorite food? Crepes. Strawberry Nutella only. My favorite place to go is Aztec Island. I don't know how to ski. I know how to snowboard, though. Thank you. Is that your natural hair? Yes, it is. I've gotten blonde highlights once in the winter because, just like any other blonde, my hair gets darker during the winter. So I got blonde highlights, but they lasted for maybe 5 days, and then they just disappeared. So I count that as I've never dyed my hair blonde. I bleached like this much of my hair and was like, I'm a new woman. I wasn't a new woman at all. I'm nervous for college too, but I'm thinking of it as a big fun sleepover. I don't know. Do you play Animal Crossing? No, I do not. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Hi from Maryland. I start school on September 8th, so no, I have not started school yet. Is M going to go to college near you? If you count 5 hours away is near me, then yeah. Oh my god, from South Africa? Hi from America! Like, in this teeny tiny little spot that nobody knows about. Do you think you'll move to New Jersey? Em wants to stay in Jersey when we're older, and that's fine. I don't really care. Wait, do you live in Anne Arundel County? Maybe. I feel like I should tell people where I actually live. Hi from Italy? Oh my god, do you actually live in Italy, or are you just like fucking me right now? Because that's so sick. Maryland gang, I just moved here in November. I wouldn't say that, but I was born here. How many girl exes do you have? Like two? Three, maybe? Three. That I count. There were like two in there that just... No, I don't count. Do you think M is endgame? I know M is endgame. Hi from Baltimore County. Oh my god, that's like an hour away from me. What's up? Hi from South Carolina. Oh my god, hi. My cousins live there. Have you ever been to Hartford? Nope, that's not what you said. It's have you ever been to the UK? No, I have not. I really want to go though. I used to want to study abroad really, really bad, but that would be way too far from M, so I'm not gonna do that anymore, but. Hi from Long Island, like New York? That's where M's going to school. That's so exciting. You're in Hartford County. I do not know where that is, but if it's near me, then hi. Thank you. Oh, hi. Whoa, I did not just mean to block somebody. How did I even do that? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, that's awful. I'm gonna go, I need to remove them from my blocked list at the end of this. That's terrible. I am so sorry. Oh my god. Did not mean to do that. I feel so bad. No, I listen to this song all the time, but it's acoustic. Thank god, Roy Blair. I guess it's not on him. Well, the song's called Donut, but. Hi, Brie. Okay. Yeah. Why aren't we going to the same school? What do you mean? Yeah, I know. I'm going into my junior year. It's going to be so hard. Oh my god, yeah. I want like 45 children. Bye, queen. Amanda! Why aren't we going to the same college? I'd like to go to the same college. Stony Brook's an awesome university. I just don't know if I have the ability to get into it. Hi. You back home now? Yes. Em's going to college in the year 2021. Yes, my friends love me and M. I have a really, really great friend group.
I have my Ishlam,
who I love very much, who have been on my lives before. And then I have a friend group here in Maryland, and they're extremely sweet, and they love the gays. I'm doing online school until, like, January. Did I drink water today? Yes, I did. I drank it. I drank 2 glasses of water from a bunny mug. So, did you guys drink water today? I'm gay. I came out in 2018. Congrats. I'm also gay. I came out in 2019. You're sitting in the lunch. That's crazy. Are you going to be a junior? Because same. Yes, I am going to be a junior. Em's going into her senior year, and I'm going into my junior year. So were your ex's secrets if you didn't come out until last year? Wait, I might have came out in 2018. Did I come out in 2018? No, I came out in 2019, for sure. Because I came out in my freshman year. Yeah. My God, I can't believe sophomore year is already over. My birth date? October 2nd, 2003. You had to go to a funeral today? I am so sorry. What shows do I watch on Netflix? Shameless is my favorite show. Are you with M? No, I wish. I see her next week though. Kat! I miss you so much. You need to text me because I don't know what I'm gonna do for my birthday and I need ideas. I thought you were in college. No, I am not in college. Hi. Em was at my house for like a day, but then she left. I know, a lot of people say that. A lot of people are like, you're so much younger than I thought you were. And I'm just like, yeah, I could technically be in the grade above me right now, but I went to a charter school and I missed the cutoff, so I'm a junior instead of senior. Is it embarrassing going to school knowing that everyone is probably seeing your TikToks? Not really. I used to get flamed even back when I had like 80K. I remember going to a football game and everybody chanting like 80K when I came up and I was like just hanging out with my friends. So, no, knowing people watch my TikTok doesn't really bother me. Like, when they talk to me, like, in person, they're like, oh my god, you're on my For You page, and it's like a thirst trap, I'm like, I'm so sorry. Like, I apologize. I'm like, I wish you didn't see that, but it's not like, I'm like, oh my god, stop. I'm gonna delete my whole account. I really don't give a fuck. Kat, that is a brilliant idea. Yes, absolutely. I play soccer and lacrosse, and I also do another sport. Aren't you and I the same age? Why are you not on the same grade level? I missed the cutoff in kindergarten, so I'm old enough to be a senior, but I would be a very young senior, so I'm a junior. Aw, thank you. What's my position in soccer? I play right and left wing defense, and I also play outside mid. Hi, Jazz. What are your upcoming YouTube videos YouTube video ideas, a lot of videos with M. I've actually really been brainstorming them because I've had a lot of motivation to do YouTube more so than TikTok right now, and even music. So I have a couple covers that I want to film because I've been really into singing covers lately because I've been in a huge writer's block. So I have a couple of covers that I want to sing, and I'm probably going to pre-record those if I get my room situated before I leave, but I can always film them there. And a couple videos with M. We will not be doing a Q&A because I feel like every single like couple always has a Q&A on the YouTube channel, and I already have two Q&As on my YouTube channel, so I'm not doing that. We'll probably do something exciting, like tie-dye shirts or something. What am I seeing her next week? What videos are you gonna make with them? I don't really know. There are a couple we can make. If you guys have any suggestions, you can DM me or leave them down here. Didn't you used to live in Michigan, or was that a fever dream? That was definitely a fever dream. I used to live in Pennsylvania, and before that I lived in Maryland. And so I've lived in Maryland, Pennsylvania, and then Maryland again. Oh my god, hi Holly. The Whisper Challenge? I don't know what that is, but I will learn. My favorite song to sing? I don't know. Is your voice lower or am I losing my mind? It depends. Sometimes my voice is really high and sometimes it's lower. I don't know. It just depends. You're moving to Maryland for school in a couple days? Oh my god, hi Queen. Can you sing Billy? Yes, I can. I'm probably going live again later, so probably. OMG! Oh my god, Queen! Oh my god. Icon! Serving looks, Aviana. Do you have a tattoo? No, I absolutely wish. I want tattoos so bad. Not a lot, just like tiny ones all over my body, but I do want them. Oh my god, bye Queen. Hi. Oh my god, should I start doing ASMR? This is my little walnut that my mom and I found. Oh, you're hiking. Ah! When will you be posting? When will I be posting what? I've decided that I'm never going to make myself a schedule for YouTube unless I have pre-recorded videos. So like my goal is to pre-record like literally 35. So I can be like, I'm posting every Tuesday and Thursday because that's my original posting schedule. But whenever I tell myself I have a posting schedule, I stress myself out so much to the point where I literally cannot make videos and post them because I can't make them and edit them. I always feel like I sound so dumb and I sound so stupid and like whatever. But you know what? I've gained self-confidence and I'm ready to dive back into YouTube and I'm excited. Septum piercing. I want one. Will I ever get one? Probably not. Your school's in Montgomery County? That's sick. I don't know why that is in relation to me, but I can look it up. Montgomery County is 56 minutes away from where I live. Oh my god, hi Queen! You made me yawn. I apologize. Is it possible for you to share this playlist later, like these songs, but IDK the names of any? Yes, of course. I said I would make my Spotify public. I have a lot of very shitty playlists on here, but the ones from around my 8th grade year are chef's kiss. My Spotify to listen to my playlist is Hadley 10203, and my Spotify to listen to my music is Hadley Claire. Make a makeup tutorial? I'm gonna do a makeup in a couple minutes actually, because I'm really in the mood. Ever been to Wildwood, NJ? I actually have for a dance competition. Do you ever meet fans in public? I've had the pleasure of meeting a few fans in public, and it was awesome. I love meeting people in public. The first time I was ever recognized was at McDonald's while I was eating a cookie. And it was great. We took a picture and I was like, oh my god, you are awesome. Her name is Kayla. What a queen. Love her. And I will never forget it. Are you famous? I wouldn't consider myself famous, but I really like getting recognized in public by people. So that's fun. You should make one of those Mamma Mia TikToks. What do you mean? Like the lay all your love on me, like that. My favorite color? It's blue. How did you and M meet? Is that what you're trying to say? Favorite movie? I don't know, I have a lot. What's the one with Elle Fanning? I don't know, I watched it recently. It's like The Boy Committed Suicide. I don't know, I forgot. I know, Mama's at 300K, I'm freaking out. Are you planning on going to the same college as them? I would love to go to the same college as them, and fingers crossed I'll get in, but who knows? It's a very competitive college. It is a 42% acceptance rate, and I don't have the best GPA, so I'm really hoping I get good test scores. Favorite kids show? My favorite show growing up was Little House on the Prairie and Boy Meets World and Full House. My mom only let me watch like old shows, and then I also watched like the cartoons I watched for all the PBS kids. And like the Little Nick Jr. one with and Baby Disney. Like, I wasn't allowed to watch Disney Channel, but I was allowed to watch what like Disney Jr. used to be. Do you remember that? Have you ever watched Grey's Anatomy? I was obsessed with it in middle school. Fave farm animal, a cow. I love cows, which is what kills me so much when I go to eat a burger, because it hurts my heart so very much, and I'm totally a hypocrite when it comes to that, and I wish I could stop, and I try to not eat them very often. Like the other night, my mom made burgers, and I was like, I'm gonna eat hummus and pretzels instead. And I ate that in a bowl of cereal, so, instead of a burger, so I felt pretty bad myself. I want to wean myself off of cow and pig. I just don't know if I'm gonna be able to wean myself off of chicken and turkey, because like in my house we don't do like beef tacos, we do like chicken and turkey tacos. Like we try not to eat pork and beef, but I live on a dairy farm, so my neighbors are literally cows. I'm so jealous. Do you speak French? Not even a little. Girl in red, if you're asking if I'm gay, I have a girlfriend of 10 months. Is Emma a senior? She's an incoming senior, yeah. What's your contact name for M? I don't know why, I'm just curious. It's Emmy with a red heart. Righty or lefty? I'm a righty, but I'm partially ambidextrous because I've broken my arm so many times. My friend doesn't believe we're friends. Kate, you're my bestie. How often do you see your friends? Since the pandemic? Literally never. I am a junior in high school. Oh my goodness, lavish. Come to my farm and see cows. Oh my god, on my way. What's my GPA? It's not low, but it's not high. Well, I mean, it's not high, but it's not, it's not low. It's like a medium GPA. I'm so sorry for your government. Do you not live in America? I'm so confused. What was that? I'm sorry for our government, too. I'm sad about it. It's a tragedy, is what it is. Can you say hi, Mia, for the screamer card? Hey, Mia. Hi, Kylie. Nah, I'm British. Oh my god, lavish. Your accent probably smacks. I have no fun. I have the most American accent ever. I want a British accent. I wish you could like move to somewhere and like pick up the accent like that. But you know that like if somebody moves to England for like a year and they come back speaking in an English accent, you know they're like lying. Cause it doesn't work like that. When do you and Em plan on moving in together? I don't know. Right now I'm really debating, because like, here's the thing. I have a very addictive personality and an obsessive personality. So, and this has happened before. My freshman year of high school, I was super excited about high school, and I mainly focused on the social aspect of school instead of the academic aspect of school. And it was really hard for me to focus because I was never paying attention. My mind was always somewhere else, and I was so focused on my social life. And I was like pretty obsessed with it, like hanging out with my friends, going out on the weekends, like very like obsessive when it came to that kind of thing, which isn't bad, but you need a balance. And I didn't have that, and I don't really think I'm capable of having a balance. And now after I've moved, I hang out with my friends. I wish I could hang out with them more than I do. That would still be fine because I barely hang out with them, but after not only focusing my life socially, my grades got a lot better, and I was put into higher classes, and I've been doing a lot better. So I think I have to do online school or go to a college and not live on campus. just to keep myself involved. So by the time Em and I move in together, it'll probably be like her sophomore year, right? No, her junior year and my sophomore year. No, I know, athletes do have to stay in dorms, so it'd be her junior year that we move in together. Bye, queen. You're Irish? Oh my god, I have some Irish in me, but it's cool. Are you from Ireland? Show us your fit for today. I don't really have one yet, but you guys can help me pick it out. Oh my god, hi! Aww. Bye, Addy. I'm more Scottish than I am Irish, though. I know I have a little... I have some Irish in me, but, like, my last name is Scottish. My first name is Scottish. My family is... my dad's side, he's predominantly Scottish, I believe. Scottish and Irish. And then my mom's side is predominantly Scottish and English. And a little bit of Irish. And then I think we got something else thrown in there. On my dad's side. They used to tell me I was only two things. They used to tell me I was only English and Irish, but we did the DNA tests again. How many hours do you and Em live from each other? 2 hours and 57 minutes. Do you like PA or Maryland better? I like PA better because of the people, and I know the area really well, but I like Maryland because it's interesting, and it's new, and it's different, and I really like where I live because I live close to the water, so it's like, I'm happy about it. Oh my god, that's so exciting. You wish you had an American accent? No. You're German and Polish, that's awesome. Can we see your room? I do play lacrosse. You can see my room. It's a mess though. Ready? Sorry, don't be messy. I didn't clean it. I'm too busy packing and unpacking and packing again. So wait, your parents are Scottish and Irish, but they moved to America. No, their parents were Scottish and Irish. My dad's were, I believe. And then they came to America. I think. Don't quote me on it. My dad is a very flaky person, so I don't know a lot about his background, but we have done a DNA test. So I don't really know how we got here, but I know we're here now. Have you ever been to New Hope, PA? Yes. You should get a nose piercing. I want one. Are you quarantining your room because we're going to see him? No, I was before, but I'm not anymore. I forget that you're a real person. It's so weird seeing you ask these questions. How do you do long distance? It sucks. It never gets better, but... You just have to know that someday we'll all be over and you guys will live together, happy forever, and get married and have a bunch of kids and little cats and dogs. I've played lacrosse since the 8th grade. Oh my god, that's so cool. Do you have any tattoos? Nope, I'm 16. Are y'all gonna adopt kids or what? I don't know, we talk about it a lot. We'll probably adopt kids, but I definitely wanna have children. What position in lacrosse? Attack and midfield, but I kinda wanna try out defense. A If you don't have a lacrosse stick, what do you think is the best thing to practice with? Well, you kind of need the stick just because it's like how you play the sport, but you could technically practice drills without a stick, but you would need more than one person. I don't really know. Is your promise ring from Pandora? I think so. They're fake. The song is Goodbye Baby by the Walters. I do play soccer. Hi. Where are my earrings from? I don't know where they're from. Em got me them. I'm missing one. The second one. Hi, Mena. Do you play an instrument?
I play piano, ukulele, and a little bit of guitar.
Happy birthday, Abby. Yes, I play soccer. I mean, like, for my school, like, nothing exciting, but, yeah. Do you play sports looking for a scholarship or just for fun? Just for fun. I used to want to go to school for lacrosse for a little bit of time, but, travel teams are really expensive. Do you work out since you are a midfielder? Yeah, I work out pretty much every day. Happy birthday, Emily. What position do you play in soccer? Defense and midfield. Striker is not my thing. I'm always off. Helena? Right? Why do I have touch on my palms? Because when I get anxious, I dig my nails into my hands, and usually I don't have nails, but now that I have nails, it stabs me. Okay, so I use Burt's Bees concealer. Take it onto the little brush. And I put it under my eyes. But I'm not gonna put it on my eyes. It's a little light right now, but it's okay. No, I've never met Mae Riley in person, but we are very close friends. Oh my god, it keeps falling. Do I have a Spotify? Yes, to listen to my playlist and Tadley 10203 and to listen to the music that I make, it's Tadley Claire. Any plans for the day? No plans for the day, really.
I just like to get ready. It makes you feel better. This is foundation powder from Bare Minerals. Did I explain that? Bye. Okay. Cat person than a dog person, but I really, really like both. Songs. I have to make this into a playlist. Sing Rise of the Next Time You Sing, because I don't think I've ever heard you sing that song. Yes, of course. Why does that look so strange? Anyways.
Smoke some coffee, she said, I got.
Do I use bronzer? No, I just use foundation powder. I use bronzer in the winter. This song's called, it's called Ronson Princess by Clarence James. Hi, love. What's your favorite song at the moment? I have no idea. Why does my voice look so cakey?
Riding on Beverly by myself. I was working, I got me no daylight out. You were coming over once a week, wearing my lap. Tell me why I cried for the first time in a long time. People all comfort in them. My mom diagnosed brother crying in the sands. I said, if she died, who gets to keep my cat?
Don't know why death would affect me
like that, but it did. It's my mom still is, but my cat's gone, my childhood is, but my innocence lives on the street there. Memories on bunk bed in the sunset. Still no old friends in the dead ends. Even when I didn't have a reason to smile, but I still did love songs.
Okay. Perfect. Simple. Okay, that doesn't even look that bad, right? Unless I'm wrong. Why does my inner corner look so dark on the side? The times where I thought it was love were just peaks. I'm out in a month between terrible weeks. All this bad company. But everything I hate is a product of me. Okay, now we do. I won't ignore them. They're important. Keeping these friends until the end, cause they're important too. Sammy got my back and I got Jack's too. But that don't mean everything squeaky clean in between. It's really just how much they all mean to me. And rest in peace to my cat Gary and Aunt Jane, Steve, Kitty, Mary, cousin Jason, Rhonda, Richard. What is this? Okay, lower last one. Okay, this part's so long. Okay, we got one side. Okay. What? Sorry, I'm not really talking right now. Thank you. Okay. Oh, the song's In Love With You by Finn. Let me text me. Okay, one second. Why is this one so thick? Okay. Thank you. It doesn't really. I'm missing highlight. That's what I need to do right now. Different. Maybe I'm just dumb.